they do that to you? You're gonna back into them? That'd be funny. No.
Caution.
It'd be bad. It'd be wrong. Debris. Debris. Is that what he hit? Oh boy, you're gonna be on the outside now, Mikey. Uh oh.
Come on, you can do it.
Jimmy Redding Jr.
All right, buddy, on the outside. Can you do it? Come on, we got faith. Do it, do it. Guys, come on. Start.
Go down. Holy crap, Mikey, that was gorgeous. That was
the greatest freaking race ever! Holy shit! That was beautiful! And you're the one that came out on top! That was unfreaking believable, buddy. I cannot believe it. I'm almost in a loss for words, but you know me, I'm better than that. I got words. Like, holy shit!
Folks, that looked like a piece of thunder out there.
That was awesome!
What a job by Marquis Stewart, truck number 18, and truck number 66.
Yeah, why do you say Mark Stewart first?
How about a big round of applause for those two?
I love you, Stevie, but what the hell is that? Yeah, Mikey!
They were
and you kept it together. And you got back under him once he got by you. Oh my God, after he hit the wall.
What a great job by both of those competitors.
That was just so sick.
And either way, someone would have walked away unhappy.
That was so awesome. I'm just speechless now. No, I'm not. I love it. No donuts? All right. That was, oh my God. Oh my God. That was the best
race
of the year.
What a reminder, folks. He never gave up. Neither did Mark Stewart. Probably the best race of Mike Albacini's career.
I think it's
he's
going to
be
the
so
best
happy
of
when
my
he
career.
Struck.
And you know how many races I've done, buddy.
There was give and take by both of them. There was a lot of take by both of them. But nobody wrecked anybody, and here they are.
Here they
the
are.
Hollis Court Collision number 66 is in victory lane.
It's all about you, Mikey. Yeah, you heard him. Fans loved it. That was freaking unbelievable.
Mike is so, he's so revved up, he forgot to take his helmet off.
You gotta be revved up. You gotta be, oh my God.
What a race.
You gotta be in love with yourself, because I'm in love with you right now, buddy. I'll have your children right freaking
don't
now.
Don't count this old man out, that's what he said.
That was so
freaking
awesome.
Big round of applause for Mike Albacini.
That was the greatest thing ever. That made up for all the coasters. I've made you too many coasters in the past,
Mike
man.
Mike Albacini on behalf of Eddie County Parker and Tom Gadd, I'd like to present you with that trophy and all the Hoosier goodies. I just said as you were in that's probably the best race I've ever seen you run. You never gave up. Marky used you up. You used him up. You guys had at it. I mean, I never thought you were going to make that move back and turn three and try and get by him, but you did it. You never gave up. It was great.
I drive guys the way they drive me. And drive me like that, I'll get right back to you.
Nice.
I'm on it.
Yeah, Mikey! Dirty,
nobody. That was racing, it was to the kids. That went pinning right next to each other.
Should be fun when you go back in there.
You didn't know me, so that's...
Well, that's what I was saying. It was give and take on both sides, but nobody got wrecked, you guys. It was just whoever could wrestle better basically won that one.
Yeah, I was hoping he would pass me underneath me in the last lap, because I got the motto back.
So? How about some of the people and everybody to help you get here, bud?
Carol, come in. You know, 2 o'clock every night to get this crate mod going. We got the crate mod ready to go last night, and it just fucking broke. That's why that's not here. Eddie Carroll, Jack Hanley, Dennis Jennings, Bill Kim, Miracle Race Engines, TV Cooperator, Howard Court Collision, KCC Collision, my wife, my kids. So,
all right, folks.
And Rob Films.
Go see him in the pit area. He's as happy as I've seen him in a long time.
You should be, man. That was okay, freaking awesome.
Race. I'll be back with the starting lineup.
I am just beside myself. That was so freaking awesome. Damn, I'm waiting all year for a race like that. I've been waiting 14 years for a race like that. That was freaking awesome, man. You came out on top of it. So many times my guys don't come out on top of that crap. But you did. That was, oh my God, Mike. That was, oh my God, Mike. I don't want to stop filming. I want you to have a nice long video that you could fall in love with. Because I'm, like I said, I'm in love with you, but I love that race. That was just awesome. All right, buddy. That's going to do it. We're going to fade to black. Fade to love films. See you later. Goodbye.